Good evening everyone. Today we will learn how to customize your grid template in Windows Store. Just open Visual Studio 2013 Ultimate, create new file, project, this is the grid application, Windows Store app. This is the default view of your local machine. Run on your local machine. Default view or applications is